you punch.
You want to take him out of the game? That's your business. Told you before, I'm looking out for myself. Hell of a shortcut.
Knocked out some teeth. You really ought to go down. You're just punishing yourself. You really ought to fall down when I hit you. You're gonna lose all your head.
I'm so sorry. I really don't have time to explain. I have a universe to set right. Thank you, and goodbye.
Electricity is a powerful and dangerous force. Electricity courses through the veins of the underground. Thank you. If Richtofen believes this key is necessary for success, then we must use it.
Launch protocol initiated. 30 seconds to impact! We are reading multiple rocket launches. What have you done? You are a fool, Richtofen! Even the destruction of this facility and my own death will not prevent the advancement of our cause! You have stopped nothing!
It is as I foresaw. Two Germans at first. But only one remains.
The road is long and dark, but I know where we are going. We will complete our mission. He's still alive.
I fucking hope so.
This subject will one day wreak havoc across the entire universe. He cannot be allowed to live.
This wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean. Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another. I should never have trusted you, Richtofen. Never!
You should trust me, Dempsey. You all should. This artifact has the power to contain and preserve the subject's soul. Your soul. But it can only be done after the moment of death. Just as you saw me do to my other self. It is the only way.
Wait! If someone's gotta take him out to save the universe, then it should be me that does it.
Good to see you, Tank.
Not great enough.
What is this abomination?
Deal with the super angry swamp creatures. Go team. Yeah.
Recognize them. Almost as though they were my own.
I am Russian bear. I will kill
Takeo Musaki. I did not believe I would find you in such a place. I was a warrior. I fought many great battles for the glory of our nation. For the honor of the dying samurai spirit. I was a hero. I share this memory. I have lived many of the same victories. I later learned that my victories were unwelcome. His betrayal was driven by petty jealousy. He knew I could endure anything. That I feared not even my own death. Punishment is one thing. This is cruelty. Who could be so evil as to desire another soul to endure such suffering? Who amongst us could be so dishonorable? Are you so blinded by your own loyalty? The orders... came from the Emperor himself. My life, my path, is built upon a lie. This realm may have been corrupted and consumed by evil, but we possess the power to change things. A better tomorrow is only possible if we blow away the ashes of the past. None of us choose the means by which mercy will find us. But I am at peace. I understand what must be done. Will you be my Kaishakunin? It is my honor.
It's you next, Nikolai.
Nein. There is something else we must do. There is a chain of events that must be set in motion. Call it our insurance policy, in case we don't like where we end up.
I am still trapped under rubble. How about another favor for best friend Nikolai?
The dragon has been defeated. Your bravery is matched only by your drunkenness, Nikolai. Unfortunately, and I really am very sorry about this, our mission can only be completed if you surrender.
A true Russian never surrenders! You will be father for my minigun!
Doesn't have to go down like this, Nikolai!
Oh, you think that, huh? You merely scratch itch for Nikolai! Stupid Solar! You think you can defeat me?
You think you will kill me now?
I am sorry, Nikolai. I wish there was another way. But know this. In my heart, I share the same pain as you. The pain that you have buried and blurred beneath an alcohol-fueled haze. Yes, the pain of your own memory. You loved, and you lost. Everything else has been delusional fantasy that distanced you from painful truth. You know what I speak of. You remember, before the bombs fell, before she was taken from us. Some things are forgotten. For a reason!
It is done. The souls have been collected, Maxis.
To this moment, destiny is not on your side. It is on ours. The storm comes for you, demon.
Sophia.
What's this?
You know what we must do, my dear.
Yes, my love.
We will do it together, as one we are, now and forever.
With the evil vanquished, I can start making it all nice again. No undead, no apothecans, no shadow man. All of it gone. Forever. But here's the funny thing. You snowflakes shouldn't even still be here. You should be fading out of existence by now. Those blood vials.
I was wondering when you'd bring this up.
They're from realities we've already closed off. They shouldn't be here. They can't be here. Such a paradox means you're putting my perfect world at risk. You guys and your bloody free will. What to do? What to do? Well, you certainly can't stay here.
You could send us somewhere else. Somewhere we've never been.
I suppose I could make a little corner somewhere in history. A place where I can dump some of the other shit that I've left over, or I just wipe you from existence. Ooh, hang on! Actually, that all works out perfectly.